Toporsky hesitates, and it's a chance for Pettersson. Dangles in, and Toporsky shut the door.
He got a toe on it, did he not? Take a look at Toporsky with the toe. Would have been 4-4.
Put in front, Larkin. Oh, what a glove save! Sergei Bobrovsky robs Larkin. Incredible.
Look at Larkin right on the doorstep. Sergei Bobrovsky. Oh, he put a little bit of mustard on that one, too. After he got that puck right in the glove.
Wow.
The Nylander in front. Matthews. Oh, what a save. The rebound. And that one could not be punched home by Aston Reese.
Carter Hart
has had an uneven night, but what a save that was.
That was an incredible stop against Austin Matthews as he stretches out his leg and somehow keeps that out of the net.
Mark centers and Stamkos robbed by Hellebuyck. Stamkos point blank could not beat Connor Hellebuyck. Hellebuyck keeps it a scoreless game.
And a good job selling out there from Hellebuyck as he shuts Stamkos down.
Ian Cole takes a stride, shoots into the side of the goal, and a glove save by Pierre-Luc Dubois. That might have been headed into the net.
A good thing that Dubois doesn't close his hand on this puck as he just kind of caresses it, let's say, out of danger with 16 seconds remaining.
Pass to the goal line. Stamkos stopped by Hellebuyck. He took a walk at it. Couldn't put it in the second time. Saving the game right there.
Oh, DeMelo. You're kidding me.
Didn't see that originally.
He gets the stick on the puck right on the baseline.
Well, after Dubois did it earlier, DeMelo makes a similar save.
Further snapshot, rebound there for Vasilevsky, and it comes out the other side as Vasilevsky got a piece of that.
Olivier puts it right back through the crease because of the battle level of Vasilevsky.
He's got Parsonen. Parsonen! Oh, and a diving save! Lindgren was falling down. A desperation save with the pad, stacking him. That was old school.
But Marty Turco in the net right there, he would do that all the time.
Anderson, Caulfield, what a stop by Jones a couple of times on Nick Suzuki. My goodness, 3:03 left in the third period. Beautiful play by the Canadians, but Martin Jones, absolutely stellar. Little larceny right there on Suzuki.
Here's a chance now for Reichel, passes over, great save, Lennard, as he robbed Domi on the setup by Reichel.
And Lennard has not been tested much in this game, but he's made three or four terrific stops, and none better than that last one on Domi.
Thompson has Tuck with him, Tuck, and a save by Fleury!
Tuck tried to slow that one down, and that extra fraction of a second he took was enough for Fleury to slide over and make the save.
And Marc-Andre Fleury has been brilliant tonight.
Candles, Wade still with it, trying to wrap it around, and Reimer dives across to rob Charlie McAvoy. What an athletic play by Reimer there.
Gets his own rebound off his skate, tries to wrap it. What a recovery from James Reimer. James Reimer pushes off that left foot, gets over, makes a save with a stick.
Pass across, saved by Fleury. Oh, what a save to rob Kapokako.
Oh! Saved by Fleury. He slides across to Rob Kako on another brilliant chance. Panarin moves in. Fires. Save Fleury. Rebound with Fleury down. It's still loose.
And we get a whistle and a faceoff coming in the Minnesota zone.
That was absolutely terrific. Great save there. The last second. What a save that was.
Tipped in front. Good save. Oh, another good save. Two big stops. Following a miscue by Detroit in their own zone. And Magnus Hellberg came up with two fantastic saves to keep it just a one-goal deficit. Here's Marner. Down low it goes! And Matthews couldn't bury that. Outstretched leg of Hellberg stayed with him.
Son of a gun goes in behind, gets lost. Whoa! Holy moly.
Here comes Leeson. Drives the net. Knocked down. Diving save cutting across by Kakinen. Robbing Klingberg. What a save.
Wow, Klingberg jumps up in the rush here. Kakinen with an unbelievable save coming across. Big save by Kakinen. Reaches across. Glove save. 4-3 San Jose.
Svechnikov. He cruises in. A save made by Soros. Rebound stop. And the third try sent up high. Stays in play. Soros keeping it a 1-0 game.
Soros playing big despite his size for Nashville. Back for Svechnikov. He hammers one. Stastny's second shot. Soros gets across. Oh, mercy. UC Soros.
has kept this a one-goal game. Patrick Reddy lets it go. Out front, Svechnikov doesn't get through and hits a body.
Yawning cage for Svechnikov. Saros get over and get a piece of that with his blocker. Look at him tracking with his eyes. You know, it's his right toe. I mean, he's been wearing a cape the entire night.
With 65 shots on goal tonight.